fellow grower, magandang araw po and welcome to my channel, The Late Grower. In this video, we're going to make self-watering pet bottles for our plants in container. So let's get right into it! I will show you not just one, but three methods to make self-watering planters. Aside from a cotton rope such as this, you can also use old cotton clothes like this. So these are the three ways in which you can make a self-watering planter. With a foam, with a wick or a what they call capillary system, and just poking a hole at the bottom of the cup. With self-watering planters, you don't need to water your plants every day. And oh, one tip, it is better to use rain water. If you have chlorinated water, let it stand overnight in a bucket. And the following morning, you can already use it. Hope this helps. Merry Christmas and advance Happy New Year. And if you have not yet subscribed to the channel, please do so for more videos on container gardening. Again, thank you so much for watching and see you in my next video. Bye-bye!